You're watching Game Show Network.
To beat the clock, the fun show all America plays with new stunts, new prizes, and tonight, $21,000 in our big cash bonus. Brought to you every week at this time by Hazel Bishop Longer Lasting Cosmetics. Yes, Hazel Bishop for longer lasting color. Hazel Bishop for more glamorous makeup. And Hazel Bishop for round the clock good grooming. And now, Hazel Bishop presents Beat the Clock with America's number one clock watcher, Bud Collyer.
Thank you. Remember that our bonus tonight is worth $21,000, and I believe we have holdover contestants from last week, so Byrne Bennett, would you do the honors, please?
Very happy to, Bud. Here are Mr. and Mrs. James Hendricks of Dallas, Texas.
Well, hi. Nice to have you here. How are you, sir? Welcome back.
Were you in town, or did we fly you back from Dallas?
We were here.
Staying over here, were you? And you have, you've been married 4 years. That's right, you're the gentleman who's the horse barber. I almost forgot about that occupation of yours. Well, I hope all of Dallas is watching. Oh, that would be quite a big order, because Dallas is sure one of those...
Most of them.
Most of them are. Well, that's good. Glad to hear it. We hadn't even started. You had you on the $100 clock last week when time ran out.
Well, we have one for you, and suppose you both come over here with me now, and I'll show you what it is, Mr. and Ms. Hendricks. Now, Ms. Hendricks, if you just stand right here, your chief concern in this is going to be to restack these four little megaphones, you see? As fast as if he happens to miss once, as he's getting ready to try it again, gather these up and stack them here again, get them ready for him. This is about where they ought to be, right about here, okay? Now, you, sir, if you come down here, I'll show you why we put those sneakers on you, because you have to move kind of fast on this. Down here, you see a supply of ping pong balls. Now, I want you to take four of those ping pong balls at a time. Just four, see? Throw them up the board like that. Rush up here, grab these four megaphones. Watch me, grab the four megaphones and quickly trap one under each one. Just get four balls, one under each one, and we'll stop the clock and you beat the clock. If he misses, immediately you restack them, because otherwise you'd be wasting time. Do it immediately. As soon as he's through, you see he hasn't done it, but I'm sure you can do it. Take a look at our Hazel Bishop clock, see how many seconds you have. You have 55 seconds from the time I say go. Do you understand? All right, get your four and get ready. Give you that much of a little bit of a start there. Okay, you ready? You can use both hands, it's all right. Do it any way you want to. You don't have to hold them all in one if you don't want to. Okay. Are you ready? Go! Hurry up. Oh, you didn't pick up. Get them again, quick. Just let the balls roll out of them. Let the balls roll right down. Let them go. Okay, hurry up, quick. Move along. Ready again? Roll them up a little higher, but don't let them hit the top. No, they didn't go far enough. Come on, you didn't get far enough for that. You got to get them up here. You'll never have time. Roll them so they all four stop right about up in here somewhere, you see? Right about up in here. Okay, are you ready? Go. Hey, grab it. One. Oh, do it deliberately. Be a little more deliberate about it. You'll do it. Try to roll them right about up in here, see? Right about here. Don't let them hit here or they'll bounce back too fast. But right about in there. Are you ready again? Go. Hurry up. Get a hold of it. One, two, that's it. Three. Four. Let them go. Come on, just get them again. That's the idea. You can do it now. You got plenty of time still. You ready? Go. Hurry up. Get a hold of it. One, two, three. You almost had it. One little suggestion. Try to keep them over in this part. Then you won't have to reach across so far. You see, try to keep them rolling back about in here. All right, you ready? You need time to collect it? All right, go ahead. Get some more ping pong balls for him, then away we'll go. You got the four there? Are you ready? Go! That's it. Quick! All right, stop the clock. You did it. Okay, down the line you go. Well, we sure kind of... We make you work for these things, don't we, every now and then? Well, that's the $100 clock behind you now. And the $200 clock is the next one to come along. Then, of course, the jackpot.
Jim, it says here that personal debt and credit card borrowing have reached a 10-year high. With rates at 17 to 18%, those payments could be enormous.
That's right, Joni. But if you're a homeowner, the combo loan from the Money Store can help. With a combo loan, you can refinance your mortgage and pay off your high-rate credit cards and other loans.
And the interest can be tax-deductible.
So even if your credit is less than perfect, the Combo Loan can help you manage your family's finances better. The Combo Loan, available at the Money Store. Call 1-800-LOAN-YES.
I found a better way to whiten my teeth. Plus White Ultra. Their special soft foam mouth tray makes the peroxide whitening gel work faster and better for perfect results. Plus White Ultra.
Want to go curly? Get Wash and Curl, the shampoo with curl enhancers that work right in the shower. Thousands and thousands of women have gone curly with Wash and Curl, the curling shampoo.
Ashamed of your nails because they break and won't grow? Get Nutrinail, the hydrating formula that ends brittleness.
They're beautiful.
Nutrinail, nails grow, guaranteed.
And now, a poem from Nipsey Russell.
The opposite of pro is con. That fact is clearly seen. If progress means move forward, then what does Congress mean?
Nipsey Russell, television's poet laureate, appearing just about every day on Game Show Network.
All right, we're getting your wife all set. There she comes. All right, if you both come out here with me now on this $200 clock. Now, Miss Hendricks, if you don't mind going over there, I want you to kneel, if you will, right where this little bend is, right there. Now, you can reach up as far as you like, and you, sir, kneel right here in the same relative position, right in this little place there. That's it. Okay, now, I'm going to keep the supply of pipe plates. I won't take them all for now, Betty. If I need more, I'll call you, okay? What you have to do is this. I'll give you one of these pipe plates. You are to, with your hand, push it up here so that it stops there. Now, if it happens to go over the top, then you try to get it to slide up here and stop there. Do you understand? Just by sliding it. Every time you lose one, I'll toss you another one down there to start with. Once you get one up there, I'll take it off, and immediately you start on another one until you have had two that have stopped up there. If you do that, we stop the clock and you beat the clock, okay? Take a look at the clock. See how many seconds you have. Hazel Bishop says 60 seconds, one full minute. Are you ready, sir? You can lean forward as far as you like. Go. A little more than that. Ooh. Lean forward if you would. Lean forward on the board as far as you want to. Ooh. A little more. A little more. Give it a little more. The clock beats you, but a good try you made, believe me. Come on over here. Well, you certainly don't go away empty-handed because you beat our $100 clock, so let's see what you've won.
It's the famous Rugged Royal, the quiet deluxe portable with exclusive twin pack, the only quick change ribbon. Royal is the student's choice. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Hendricks. You have just won a Beat the Clock prize worth more than $100.
Congratulations to you. Hope you enjoyed your visit back. We sure enjoyed having you here. Good night. All right, Vern, whom do we have as our next contestant?
But next we welcome Mr. and Mrs. Wilbert Wassenberg of Baileyville, Kansas.
Welcome to you both. Certainly nice to have you here. How are you, sir? Stand right in close so we can hear you now. And Wilbert, what do you like to be called? Will?
W-A-E or Bill?
W-A or Bill, it'll be. Baileyville, Kansas. How large a place is Baileyville?
Oh, Baileyville's very small, about 200.
Is that all?
That's right.
And you have a farm, I see, there. What do you raise on that farm, aside from those two sons and three daughters I see you had mentioned there?
Well,
a lovely family.
We have wheat, corn, oats, and milo.
And did you take care of that, most of that yourself?
Oh, pretty well. I have part-time labor.
Who's running it now while you're away?
Oh, my sister.
Your sister? Is she a farmer, too? My goodness. Well, she take care of the kids? Is she for you?
It's been raining quite a bit back home.
So you haven't had too much outdoor work to do. Just sit there and watch it rain, huh? All right. Well, we have some gifts for you to take back home there. First will be one of these lovely gift packages of all the wonderful Hazel Bishop cosmetics. We really say that a lady can beat the clock with Hazel Bishop. And one of our Beat the Clock games. This is the new game with all the brand new stunts. Not the one that's been on the market all these years, but a brand new one. And you'll have a lot of fun with that if you can keep it away from your kids, which I kind of done. That'll be waiting for you before you leave the theater tonight.
Thank you.
All right. Now let's see what we have to do for you. All right. I think if you both come over here with me, you'll have some fun with this one, Mr. and Mrs. Wattenberg. Now you just stand by and watch this one, sir. Your wife's going to do all the work. Here is one of these little floor polishers. You see where the brushes that go, you know, they revolve down there when I turn this on. See that? See how this thing kind of moves itself around there? It will do that. And inside this little circle, we have placed five of these little blocks. Now, what we want you to do is to move this little polisher around in the circle until you knock out any four of these blocks. When you get four of them out, we'll stop the clock and you beat the clock. But you are not going to operate it by the handle. If you follow this piece of clothesline we put on there, you'll see it goes up through that ring there. Come over here, please, Mrs. Wattenberg, right over here. It comes down again, and here it is. Now, you stand here and hold on to that with both hands or one, whatever you want to do, and you'll find that by pulling on that, you see, you can lift it a little bit. You can kind of help gear it and steer it and just keep it going after I turn it on. You understand? The only thing you may not do is to lift it all the way up off the floor. But keep it spinning around, and you get four of those five blocks out of there. And look behind you first. See what Hazel Bishop says. You have 50 seconds from the time I say go. Are you ready? Go! There you go. Are you ready? Okay. Go. There's two of them out. Pull on it just a little bit. Kind of get it up. Now relax it a bit. Just relax the string a little bit. Shake it up now. Shake it up now. Come on. That's it. Raise and lower on it. Raise and lower. That's it. Pull hard on it. Pull hard. Come on, get her spinning. That's the idea. Come on. Relax on it. There's three out. Four out. Okay. All right. Well, you just came along for the ride on that one. So we got to the $100 clock. The $200 clock is coming up. Then we go along to that one in just a second.
Hey, Game Show Network viewers, this is your chance to win a free Medicoil by Therapeutic, the ultimate sleep system. All you have to do is drop us a postcard to this address, and you're entered in the next drawing for a queen-size Therapeutic mattress. So send your postcard to Therapeutic Mattress, care of Game Show Network, P.O. Box 805, Culver City, California, 90232-0805. And good luck from Game Show Network.
A friend of mine told me, try America Online. I said, why? I've got a computer. He said, try it. You'll see. It's simple. Every time you sign on,
welcome.
It tells you if you've got mail.
You've got mail.
Want to send some email? Type the message. Click here, and it's done. I like this. With one click, I can browse all kinds of great features on America Online. I've gotten help with my golf swing, planned my next vacation. I even get stock price updates every 15 minutes. America Online has over 100 newspapers and magazines. Everything from Business Week Online to Cycle World. And I can browse them all. With America Online, you can point and click your way across the internet. And their web browser makes it easy to explore the World Wide Web. Call the toll-free number and you'll receive your free startup kit and 15 free hours to look around. It's worth a try. You'll see.
To try America Online free, call 1-800-714-6655. You'll receive your America Online startup kit and now 15 hours free your first month. Call now.
All right, we move along now with you to the $100 clock. So, from the $200 clock, rather. The 100 you just did. So, will you both come over here with me, please? Bonus! Wow! All right, come on over here, if you will. The bonus is worth $21,000. You could do some real planting with that, couldn't you, huh?
Oh, quit farm and retire.
Have you practiced at home?
Very little.
Think you got a little idea worked out?
Well, all right, you must hold it by the grip right there, just as you were doing. You must hold it in your left hand by the grip and put your other hand around each other, if you will, and using only this area from this black mark down to the tip, that's the only thing that can come in contact with this carton, get these other two upright and up on top of this, sitting there all by themselves, okay? For $21,000. All right, sir, there they are. There's the one. Let's take a look at a Hazel Bishop clock and see how many seconds you have. 35 seconds from the time I say go. Are you ready? Go. After the show, named Bob Howard, who just this afternoon said this was impossible. Wasn't going to go to. How do you like that? Nobody ever thought of knocking one down and putting them all together and lifting it up. We never thought of that ourselves. Well, bless your heart. Here is a check which was made out to your order in the amount of $21,000. He'll be waiting for you backstage right after. Question for you, and that is to a farmer with those five kids you have, don't you, huh? What are you going to do with that money, that $21,000?
Well, I think we're going to go ahead and give the kids all a good education. Save it for them.
That agree with you, does it? All I can say to you is what?
We plan on giving some of it to charity, I think.
You're going to give some of it to charity. Bless your heart. That's the best kind of planting you can do. I guess you know that. And also, before you leave the theater tonight, those sticks and those cartons will be given to you to take along back with you, right? So you can have the stunt right there waiting for you. Okay, come on back over here, because we got more to do. You've gone through, and as you know, as is our custom, when you hit the big one, then that's it. You don't have to worry about any of your other clocks. You got the big prize on the show at $21,000, and I couldn't be happier for you. Whatever use you put the money to, I and all of us on the show hope that it brings you nothing but happiness. God bless you. Congratulations again.
Thank you.
Good night. Oh, that means, as you probably know, that next week we got to come up with a brand new bonus, and it'll be start out being worth $5,000. So be watching and see what we have in store for you right now. All right, much excitement, I tell you, with the Wassenbergs walking off with that bonus. And now, Vern Bennett, who are our next excited contestants?
And they're very excited, too, Bud. Here are Dolores, Richard, Robert Jr., and their parents, Mr. and Mrs. Robert Blake of St. Albans, New York.
What a wonderful family. My goodness. Hello, Bob Blake. How are you? Mrs. Blake, welcome to you. Now, ladies first, so your name is Dolores, is that right?
Yes.
Dolores, welcome to our show. You watch it all the time?
Yes.
Wasn't that exciting just now?
Yes.
Had you ever thought of doing it that way?
No.
I never had either. I'm telling you, we never did it that way. And your name, son, is?
Richard Blake.
You're Richard. They call you Dick or Richie or what?
Richard.
Richard, just that. What are your plans, son, when you grow up? What are you going to be?
Baseball player.
When you grow up, look at the size of them now. How old are you?
14.
You're going to be tall. And how about you, son? Your name is?
Robert Blake, Jr.
You're Robert Blake, Jr. How old are you?
15.
And what are your plans for your future?
Pilot.
You want to be a pilot? You want to be a ball player? And what about you?
A doctor, a scientist.
Good. Hey, you got some ambitious kids here, haven't you, huh? Well, it's certainly nice to have you all here. Got some gifts here for you. I don't know, but what? I hope she's not too old for this. The boys, I think, might be. Anyway, for you, madam, here is a Hazel Bishop gift package of all their wonderful cosmetics. You know, we say around the clock and beat the clock with Hazel Bishop. And, of course, in there you will find one of these Hazel Bishop Formula 77 lipsticks, which are just sensational. If you never tried one, you'll probably never use anything else after you do. Put that in your pocket for her, will you? Okay. And we have a new, even a gal as big as you, a new Beat the Clock Rags to Riches doll. And this is really quite a cute doll. If you have dolls or not, if you feel you're too old for them, you're still going to have fun with this one. Because, you see, here she is all dressed like a little peasant, see? Now, we take this off, and we take this little jacket off, and we pull out on this part of the skirt and pull it down like this, and there she is as a princess, all set to go to the ball. How about that? Is she pretty?
Yeah.
You can't get these at the store market yet, but we'll let you know when you can. They're brand new on our show, and I hope you get have a lot of fun with that one. That'll be waiting for you backstage. Boys, there are a couple of these crystal radio kits. You can make your own kit at home with this. This is a Remco easy-to-assemble kit. A couple of those will be waiting for you backstage, too, okay? All right, fun now. Let's get along and see what we have. Oh, you're going to have to walk for this one. You and your pretty wife, come on over here with me, will you? On the $100 clock. Now, if you don't mind going over there to where Madeline's trying to wreck the joint. All right. Now, Bob, is that it?
That's right.
Bob. All right. I have here a marshmallow, you see? I'm going to ask you to put that marshmallow in your teeth. Yeah. And then you may not jump over these little boards. You must walk over them, see? Just step over each one till you get over the last one. Then you transfer it from your teeth to your wife's teeth. You take it from him in your mouth. And then you and he both come back over these again. When you get back over this last one again with your wife here with you, and the marshmallow will stop the clock and you'll beat the clock, okay? All right, you put that in your teeth while I'm taking a look at the clock, see how many seconds you have. Hayes the Bishop says 50 seconds. Now, why is this hard? I'll show you. Bring these over here. Give his wife one, if you will, so you can do the same thing as I'm showing him. Gonna put this right behind the bend in your knees. Would you squat down now and bend that right in your knees? That's it. Now, will you put your arms under these and clasp your hands in front of your legs there. That's it. Now walk over. That's it. You put your arms under. Squat right there, underneath and clasp them together in front of your knees. You can't do it. The what?
The pants are too tight.
The pants are too tight? Nothing I ever thought of. Well, huh? What say? Unzip it? You think you can do that? No, I'll tell you what. Wait, get down there and see how well you can do it. All right, you go like that. You hold one hand on each knee. How's that, okay? All right, are you ready? You wait till he comes over to you now. You ready? Clock says 50 seconds. Go. I'm over. Attaboy. That's it. Okay, get over there first before you give it to her. Go over the other side. That's it. All right, now, on your legs. Just on your legs. Put your hands right on your legs. That's it. Come on back now, both of you. Come on, it's all right. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Hang on to your legs. Hang on to your legs. Hang on to your legs. That's it. That's it. There we go. I've heard this, the old song, Sam, you made the pants too long, but never you made them too tight before. Okay, well,
Hi, I'm Nichelle Nichols, and I want to introduce you to a new and different kind of psychic service. It's called Psychic Encounters. Now with Psychic Encounters, you can develop a personal bond of trust with a psychic who understands your needs and can help guide you to a happy and prosperous future. George Bloom called and won a fortune in the Florida State Lottery. Michelle Fabiani called and met her Prince Charming just a few days later. Callers to Psychic Encounters have been impressed.
This was the best psychic reading I've ever had.
It touched me more deeply than any reading I've ever had before.
He definitely changed my mind about phone psychics.
She was actually telling me things about myself. Private thing.
The psychic knows what she's talking about.
In just a few short minutes, you'll get the answers you need. Don't wonder, don't worry, and don't wait. The answers are just a phone call away.
Must be a teen call now.
Wide world of games. Need I say more? You're watching Game Show Network, where To Tell the Truth is next with Joe Garagiola, followed by What's My Line and Password.
Why don't you put that in your pocket for your lady, huh? Okay, let's move you along now and see what we have. Here's something that's going to be fun. It's for you, Bob. Will you come over here, please? See how quick you are with your hands. Now, here is a little set, you know, made with little tiny miniature airplanes. They're all swinging around that little electric motor there. And I don't know if you can notice it now, but if you look close and fast, you can see that on the front of each one of those airplanes, there are three or four little needles. Now, what I want you to do is just this. I want you to take these balloons, one at a time, which are fastened, taped down to these cardboard squares, and pick the precise moment when you think it'll be safe and throw it in there without it getting broken, if you can. See, because if one of those needles just hits it in the right spot, why, it'll break. You got to get four of those in there, anywhere around that circle that you can. When four of them are in there, we'll stop the clock, and you beat the clock. Okay? There's one for you. Take a look at the clock. See how many seconds Hazel Bishop says it's 55. All right, Bob, you're on your own. Are you ready? Go. There's one. Okay. There's two. Three. Four. Good boy, you did it! Okay, good man. That's the $200 clock, and now it's the ladies' turn to try our jackpot clock. Will you step up on that platform right at the far end? There they go, all being broken. Okay, now, behind you is our jackpot board. On it are all the words of a famous saying or quotation. They're all mixed up and out of order. Get them back in order in 20 seconds from the time I say go, and you'll beat our jackpot clock. That's the big one. Now, don't look until I tell you to, and don't go until I say go. Open the curtain.
Let me give you a little help here. Go ahead. Pull it back.
Turn around and take a look. Go. By beating our jackpot clock, take a look right over here.
Here are not one, but two three-quarter ton Fetters thin and low air conditioners. Fetters is revolutionary in design. It is only 17 inches thin and does not hang way over the windowsill inside or outside. The Fetters is just 16 inches low and doesn't block your view or the light. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Blake. You have just won a Beat the Clock jackpot prize.
Congratulations to you and your whole wonderful family. Bob, nice to have you here. Good night, boys. Good night. Good luck. Okay, Vern Bennett, who are our next contestants?
Our next contestants, Bud, are Mr. and Mrs. Floyd Steinmetz of the Bronx, New York.
How do you do, Mrs. Steinmetz? Floyd, welcome to our show. May I have your card? Thank you very much. Now, in a word, you are with the Metropolitan Life Insurance Company.
Right.
Married 13 years, you have three children.
Right.
How old are the kids?
10, 9, and 8.
But you knew that quicker than Dad would.
Mothers always do. All right, a gift package for you of all of Hazel Bishop's wonderful cosmetics, help you around the clock. And in there, of course, you'll find one of these famous Formula 77 lipsticks, which I know you'll enjoy, especially at the beach this summer. Put that in your pocket for, if you will. And here's one of our Beat the Clock games, which you and the children will enjoy. This is a brand new one, okay? Thanks, man. They'll be waiting for you before you leave the studio. All right, now, will you both come over here with me on your $100 clock? Thank you, Betty. You mind standing on that side of that tube? When you stand on this side, sir, you'll notice this is a hollow cardboard tube, you see? Now, this is a little volleyball. Helping each other, I'm going to place this on the floor. I want you to roll it up, keeping it in contact with the tube, and roll it down into the tube. However, you must place your hands behind your backs, if you will. You may touch it with any part of your body except your hands. Is that clear? Your feet, your head, and you may not kneel down. You may squat down, but you must keep your feet on the ground. Hazel Bishop says, how many seconds? 60, 1 minute. Are you ready? Go. Roll it partway with your feet first, and then one of you can kind of get under it a little bit. Roll it up. Put your foot down underneath now. Take it away from him. That's it. Roll it up, and you get yours ready to go underneath there. Oh, no. Time gone already. Hate to leave you with legs up in the air like that. All right, now, can you come back next week? You can. All right, we'll see you then. You'll be our first contestant at that time. Don't have too nervous a week. Well, I guess that's it. Bonus went tonight. What a thrill that was. For $21,000, we start a new one next week. And incidentally, ladies, all of you gals and women, remember, for that certain look and that certain feeling, it's always Hazel Bishop. Right now, this is Bud Collier saying goodnight and hoping that next time may be your time to beat the clock. Good night, everybody.
Travel arrangements for Beat the Clock are made for United Airlines. United Airlines flies our returning contestants with red carpet service in DC-7 Mainliner. This is Vern Bennett reminding you to be with us next Friday and every Friday at the same time when Beat the Clock will again be brought to you by Hazel Bishop, creator of the fabulous new Formula 77 lipstick. Remember, don't go out without Hazel Bishop, Formula 77. Beat the Clock into Mark Goodson, Bill Todman.
Joe Garagiola and the panel seek the truth. To tell the truth is next on Game Show Network, your place to play along.